Hi, I'm Laura Holbrook. One of the things I specialize in is doing things nice for yourself. So many times we're taught to do nice things for other people, but today here's one simple thing that you can do for yourself. It's clean out your purse. Sounds very simple, but it is something nice you can do for yourself. Here's how I do it. I pour everything out. And I'm usually shocked by what's in here. Woo! Okay, we won't talk about that, but we can talk about this. This is a travel wallet. I don't need it right now. I'm not traveling, so I'll take it out. I don't need two Kleenexes. I need one. It's time to get the receipts out. Get them ready to be taken care of. You get the idea. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many pens do I need in my purse? I'm going to keep my favorite ones. 2. The other 6 can go somewhere else. You get the idea. Take a few moments today to do something nice for yourself. Clean your purse out. And if you're a guy, clean your wallet out. It'll make you feel good. It's a simple way to say, hey, I care about myself. I care about my belongings. I care about my life.